Good morning. This is our new tutorial for 2TB software. So this is a container ships loading small vessel, but the program's called Loadstar IBM. So still the same with other program, but this one is for the B plan. You can input the weights, example 10 tons, then you click OK. So that's the one, your weight on deck, and the other down below you can click, you can input how many tons the container. Healing, displacement, dead weight. So this type of vessel is MERS line, like this one, feeder container. So you have to know how many bays, 20 foot footer or 20 feet footer. Let's see this 3D view. So that is their B side, B1 or B2 40 footer, and the hatching of container stowage is not like the same with lugs. This one is a lot of destination. You cannot put all your container in one side in one destination, because the gantry crane like this one, it should be alternate. So it could be port side only for first port, and the other hatch is the same, so that the container can discharge with simultaneous 4 cranes and 3 cranes. So you cannot put loading all in one cover or one hatch. It should be alternate. It could be one here, example New York and Charleston, the other port side, and the other here is Jamaica or Freeport, so that the container and the gantry crane can simultaneously loading. So in your stowage or in your B plan, so this is B6, B2 40 foot footer, B12, this is 40 foot footer. It could be B25, so it should be alternate. That's why when you see some of the container, you will find it why this one is other port and this one is also another port. It is because of the loading sequence of the container. That's why you have to hatching. Oh, that's what you call hatching in loading. So here it's not so much the same with bulk, that you have to drop sort B. Check your draft, your tanks. You can put it in tabular. You can input 100%, 50%. Then you can check your overview view for the container loading. And you can check your 3D or vessel hydrostatic curves. So it's much more easier in loading computer with already digital computation. Again, this vessel is not so large. can see the drop. Okay, I will show you only example for the 3D view, so that you will understand what is the stowage planning for container ships. This is bay, bay 2, bay 6, bay 10, so divisible by even numbers includes for 40 footers, and odd numbers B3 is for 20 foot footers. So it's much more easier when you know the stowage planning for container ships. So this is includes in our 2TB software program. Anyway, I can support, I can mentor you how to navigate and familiarize on how to get the stowage program for container ships. So just direct message to me, and you can also support. If you are on board, you can ask questions. Thank you, and see you on next tutorial.